Eastern world, it is exploding, violence flaring, bullets loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, but what's that gun you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies floating. But you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Don't you understand what I'm trying to say? Can't you feel the fears I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there's no running away. There'll be no one to save with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy. It's bound to scare you, boy. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Yeah, my blood's so mad, feels like coagulating. I'm sitting here just contemplating. I can't twist the truth, it knows no regulation. Handful of senators don't pass legislation, and marches alone can't bring integration. When human respect is disintegrating, this whole crazy world is just too frustrating. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Think of all the hate there is in Red China, then take a look around to Selma, Alabama. You may leave here for 4 days in space, but when you return, it's the same old place. The pounding of the drums, the pride and disgrace. You can bury your dead, but don't leave a trace. Hate your next door neighbor, but don't forget to say grace. And tell me over and over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe.
America's involvement in Vietnam began in 1954 when a political treaty divides the country in two. Communist China and the Soviet Union support the North, while the United States backs the South. Fearing the spread of communism throughout the region, Presidents Eisenhower, Kennedy, and Johnson provide South Vietnam with military and financial assistance. By the spring of 1964, Vietnam is becoming a hotspot in the Cold War. More than 16,000 U.S. advisors are training South Vietnam's army to battle a homegrown guerrilla force known as the Viet Cong, or VC. With the support of the North, the VC are working to overthrow the South Vietnamese government and reunite the country under communist rule. But what has been primarily a civil war is about to change.
Well, there apparently been at least 9 torpedoes in the water. All missed.
Yeah.
No, I don't... Wait a minute now. I'm not so sure about this number of engaged.
Right.
We'd have to check it out here. He said many of the reported contacts and torpedoes fired appear doubtful. Freak weather effects on radar and overeager sonarmen may have accounted for many reports.
Okay, well, I'll tell Mr. McNamara this.
No, it was just confusion. And events afterwards showed that our judgment that we'd been attacked that day was wrong.
Arriving to make known his new decisions on Vietnam to a highly tensed Washington press conference, which is attended by his family, President Johnson explains the reasons for his actions in these historic words.
We intend to convince the communists that we cannot be defeated by force of arms or by superior power.
Of the Buddhists in Saigon had as a prelude the first public suicide, which took place on May the 2nd, 1963, when the monk Chin Tien Dien, who with a terrible death that would have condemned him in the eyes of his master, tried to show that in order to fight every form of oppression on equal terms, Buddhism too needs its martyrs. Now that this, we hope, belongs to the past, it is time that everybody should obey his own conscience once more.
Would you believe a silver star? But I'm no hero. Heroes are for the late show. I was just trying to help a couple of guys who needed help. That's all. The heroes over here are the guys trying to do their job and get home from this useless war. Love, Phil.
Dear Dad, I've been listening to the Vietnam Radio's news report special on the assassination of Martin Luther King in Memphis. But now I have a story to tell. On Friday, March 29, in our AO just south of Wade, we received small arms fire from a village. My platoon leader, Gary Scott, and one other man were killed. I was very close to Lieutenant Scott. I was his radio operator. He was a fine man, a good leader, Yet he could not understand the whys of this conflict which killed him. They will say he died for his country, keeping it free. Negative. This country is no game that I can see, Dad. We're fighting, dying for people who resent our being over here. Oh, I'll probably get a Bronze Star for the firefight. Lieutenant Scott will get a Silver Star. That will help me get a job someday, and it is supposed to suffice for Lieutenant Scott's life. I guess I'm bitter now, Dad. This war is all wrong. Your loving son, Phil.
At sunrise, Tuesday, March 16, 1968, Lieutenant Callie's Charlie Company opened fire on unarmed civilians.
Là cô mới sinh con, là cũng khoảng 9 tháng. Thế thì khi chúng hết dâm của chết rồi, thì của nằm trần chết như thế thì đứa bé nó không biết, nó bò lên, nó tìm vú mẹ để nó bú. Thì một cái thằng Mỹ khác là đã dùng cái lưỡi lê nó đâm từ ở trên lưng đứa bé xuống cái bụng cô. Và sau đó là cũng chất rơm, chúng đốt cháy cả xác hai mẹ con vẫn còn nguyên. Và đi đến đâu thì...
A ceasefire. Internationally supervised will begin at 7 p.m. this Saturday, January 27, Washington time. Within 60 days from this Saturday, all Americans held prisoners of war
throughout Indochina will be released. There will be the fullest possible accounting for all of those who are missing in action. During the same 60-day period, all American forces will be withdrawn from South Vietnam. The people of South Vietnam had been guaranteed the right to determine their own...
During the Vietnam War, the U.S. military sprayed 12 million gallons of the herbicide Agent Orange over various parts of Vietnam in order to defoliate the vegetation so the enemy had no cover. They thought that the chemical was only harmful to plants and not to humans, because of very irresponsible biological warfare. It's estimated that there are now about 150,000 children afflicted with diseases associated with Agent Orange.